All over the antebellum South, cotton was king. That was also the case in Aiken until about 1925, when asparagus took its place. That's right, Aiken was once known as the asparagus capital of the world. The vegetable was cultivated, wrapped in Spanish moss, then shipped by rail to merchants around the globe. By 1934, the local soil had become depleted, and asparagus is now grown primarily in California. To learn more about this story and others, visit aikenregional.com.